second goal of the season in the loss to Dallas on Saturday. Andrew Ladd spins it behind the net for Brian Little. Little back for Wheeler, scores! Blake Wheeler, offensive forechecking by the Winnipeg Jets, and Blake Wheeler gets his 14th of the year.
We talked about the Winnipeg Jets taking a lot of penalties lately, but they came out and they weren't any less aggressive, I can tell you that, and neither was Blake Wheeler. Watch Wheeler here in the corner. That's the start of this shift against Juris. Goes right to the front of the net. That terrific work by the big line as always. They work so well together. Don't throw the puck away. Nice communication in behind the net and then crossing patterns. Ladd controls the puck, gets it back down around. Here comes Little to Wheeler, who is out in the slot. And is that a perfect shot off the inside of the far goalpost? Great.